Under gate mechanical, first you will see what are topics we have for gate exam. See, gate exam is vast, okay? You can't study all topics and you can't give importance to all topics in depth. We have to cover all topics, but we can't study all topics in depth, okay? These are the important topics under production. First, I'll start with production, okay? Under production, we have under production and IMNOR. For gate exam, they may ask 20 marks, okay? For production alone, they may ask 15 marks, okay? Under production, we have machining, metal cutting, casting, welding, forming sheet metal, metrology. AMR refers to advanced machining methods, and NTM refers to non-traditional machining methods, and NC refers to numerical control, okay? For IMNOR, for gate exam, they may ask 5 marks. IMNOR refers to industrial management and operation research. CPM PERT is first topic. These two combined form first topic. And linear programming is second topic. And queuing theory is third topic. And inventory control is fourth topic. So, most of the questions in recent past years, they have asked from CPM PERT and linear programming, okay? These first four topics are important for gate exam. And this sequencing and scheduling is fifth topic. Forecasting, transportation and assignment combined to form seventh topic. This is sixth topic. So, for IMNOR, you can't spend so much time for IMNOR, okay? They may ask from 2 to 3 marks, right? Maximum 5 marks. And coming to Max and Aptitude is considered as one of the most important papers for gate exam. These two combined to form 30 marks. See, I'll tell you why Max and Aptitude are so much important, okay? When the two students are having same marks, then they will compare your Max and Aptitude mark in order to give rank, okay? So, it will push your rank forward when you have maximum marks in Max and Aptitude. Okay. Next comes to thermal subjects. For thermal subjects, they will ask 25 marks, that is thermodynamics, heat transfer, and fluid mechanics combined to form 25 marks. From thermodynamics 13, heat transfer 5, fluid mechanics 8. See, marks allocated for different subjects may vary 2 to 3 marks. Okay. And next coming to design subjects. Design subjects combined form 25 marks. Under this we have 4 topics: mechanics, strength of materials, theory of machines and design. You have to study all these topics in same order. Okay? See, basis of engineering mechanics is physics, basic fundamental physics. Engineering mechanics are derived from basic fundamental physics. So before studying mechanics, if you go through all those basic concepts and fundamentals, can easily understand engineering mechanics. Engineering mechanics deals with basic fundamental laws and particles and behavior of particles under static and dynamic motions. Okay, from that we can derive strength of materials, basic stress strain curves and all. Okay, so all these four are interlinked. You have to study these in order. Mechanics, strength of materials, theory of machines and design. So design is the last part. After creating a product, after producing a product, you have to design that product with respect to theory of failures. You have to find this stress strain curve and direction and all. So you have to study all these in same order, okay? Units are very much important for gate exam. Before preparing for gate exam, first you should be master in all those units. So I'll take a dedicated video for units under separate topics. For production and IMNOR, I'll take a dedicated video for units, and for thermal subjects I'll take a dedicated video for units. So you should be thorough in units in order to score very, very good marks in gate exam. And one more thing, for some problems, if you don't know the formulae also, we can solve problem using units alone, right? Units are important. So first I'll start machining process. First I'll give many important concepts and formulae for solving problems, right? After that I'll start with solving problems. Thank you.